through life, if we could access, let's say,
20% of our brain's capacity.
Television. Telephone.